screencast, I'll show you how to create a melody in Orb Composer and reuse it in Synfire. I'll start with a blank project in 12/8 time in C minor. I've inserted two instruments, a piano for the chords and a lead synth for the melody. Now I've created a theme block with a question-answer type structure. I'll change one of the chords. The piano plays one block chord per bar with these settings. I want the melody to breathe, so I choose this type of dynamics. Some slight changes for the block chords. This sounds okay so far. Now I export the project into a folder of separate MIDI files. Next, I'll import the piano chords into Synfire for restoring the chord progression. Synfire should analyze the harmony but do no figure recognition. These are the correct chords. I'll simplify the changes. I will now restore the 12/8 meter. Further simplification of the chords. The chords are now in root position. Next, I'll import and merge the melody. Not recognizing harmony or generating figures. Keeping the take is important for later figure recognition. Merging the melody into the existing arrangement. Auditioning the melody take. tones using vertical symbols for figure recognition. Some adjustments to the interpretation parameter. The melody sounds acceptable. Now I have Synfire create simple block chords for the piano. Getting rid of the superfluous modulation data. Evening out the dynamic changes. Now I change the meter to 4/4 and compress the bar length accordingly. Putting the melody phrase into a library for later reuse. Testing with different chord progressions. This is the final result after resizing the container.